I'm Sébastien Lambot from the Université Catholique de Louvain in Belgium. I'm responsible for the GeoRadar Research Center, and we do develop ground penetrating radar technologies for non-destructive testing of soil and materials. And our specialty is regarding full wave modeling of the radar signal, including the antenna and antenna medium interactions, and using inversion, then we can retrieve the soil electromagnetic properties or the properties of the materials. In this case, we set up a ground penetrating radar using an end vector neutron analyzer that we mounted on a drone with including a low frequency antenna with the targeted application of mapping soil water content. We also did other applications such as road inspection, wood characterization. For this application, we set up the ground penetrating radar using handheld vector neutron analyzer from Copper Mountain Technologies. This is the R16 model. It is presented here. It is very lightweight, and we combine this with a homemade dipole antenna, which is 4 meters long, but very light. The vector neutron analyzer is controlled using a microcomputer, which is itself remotely controlled using a smartphone. So the battery is also included, and the weight of the full system is less than 1 kilogram. So it's very useful for drone applications, but as well for the handheld applications.